So some folks have heard about Dancing with the Stars, the TV show. Others don't watch that sort of thing on television. But Brookline's Dancing with the Stars is a fundraising event where 8 local celebrities are matched with professional dancers. And we put on a show for yucks, but also for bucks. And that's where you come in. We need the bucks. My charity is Livable Streets. And Livable Streets is an organization in the Boston metro area that works with cities and towns to implement policy and infrastructure that's safe and low stress and convenient for pedestrians, for cyclists, for transit users, and for motor vehicle drivers. And they need money to do the things that they do. They need money to hire staff, to work with engineering departments, to work with the folks who are designing policy so that we get 21st century infrastructure in our modern city. So I'm raising money for them because I move around the Boston metro area. I do it every day. And I want to do it safely, and I want my kids to do it safely. And the roadways we have in Boston, starting with cow paths from the 1600s, right? We need to modernize the way we allocate the space between the buildings. And folks like Livable Streets are really helping cities and towns do that in a way that's appropriate for all user groups, for all income levels, for all ages. So that's really important to me. I hope you'll reflect on the fact that you transported yourself a little bit today. And gee, wouldn't it be nice if it was a little less stressful, if it was a little safer, if it was a little quicker? That's what Livable Streets is about. So support me, support Livable Streets, donate money. You can sponsor for $1,000 and up. You can buy a ticket for $75 or $125. You can just throw in a $20. The point is we need donations to make this work. It is a fundraiser. That's why I'm doing it. There's no other reason why I would possibly be willing to learn how to dance and then dance in front of hundreds of perfect strangers and hundreds of people who know me were it not for raising money for a good cause. So I hope that you'll join me, and I hope that you'll go to the website or pull out your checkbook, talk to me directly, and let's raise some money for a good cause.